Give me just a second, everybody. I am getting things set up still. I gotta make sure I change this over. Okay. That's up and running. Hi, everybody. Hello. I got my almonds for tastiness. Gross, I don't know why that dream rose up. Don't like watching her. Not because I still follow her. Anyway. Hello, hello, hello. Just getting my last little things to set up here. So apparently, there was more to Chapter 3 than I would fucking appreciate. Yeah. So there was more. There was a cutscene. Y'all missed it. I'm not happy about it. But it's with character again. I promise I'm not gonna eat almonds the whole time. I'm closing. I know. Close. All close. Mmm. I say to you almonds though. Okay. We're this dude now. Don't remember his name. We're this dude. Ah, do 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 do. A small crack. Okay, so. Oh my god. No map available. Sweet. This place is, it must be extremely inhospitable in winter. Outer pane and glass is broken. Corridor behind the wall. It seems that someone has tried to get in or out of there. Okay, so what the hell is this hallway? There are okay, there's a door right here. Oh, listen. Okay, we're good to enter. Explore the room, because there's got to be something. But pharmaceutical books, must be gems. Okay, what's this? A voltage sheet must have been here for decades. I'm well aware when I listen to these doors, I turn my head like I'm actually listening to the door. Dirty dishes, books begin to fall apart, jars of chemicals festering for years. I don't appreciate the chanting. Bookcase doesn't seem to be fixed like the others. The corners look worn down. I don't like the singing. Well, thank you for stopping the hauling. Jammed, impossible to open. Possible to open without a key, and I don't have anything but a fountain pen. It's blocked from the other side. I cannot open. Without a key, too strong to burst. Ha! I got a hoe. Rusty, but still strong. It has taken me 2 hours to remove one of the boards. There's no way to get through them. Oh, wow. Okay, can I go in the courtyard? I can. Nothing really here. What's this? Nothing? Alright, cool. No idea where I am. Oh, hey, there's the board you talked about. Okay. And it's locked. Must collapse ages ago. I need to find a way to get up to the balcony. It hasn't worked. The water isn't getting going through here. Okay. Pipes are leaking, foul-smelling dark liquid. It's still snowing. I hope it stops soon. Or getting out of here will be more difficult than getting in. Into the darkness. This is a bathroom. It looks like there's something down there blocking the main drain. Extremely complicated for a few toilets. Do it! That is disgusting! What did I get? I don't think I'll need anything so disgusting. Okay. Oh, it worked!
I'm glad I did this. It's nice and warm.
Okay, there we go. Now water's running through the pipe. Let's make sure open all the pipes. Okay. Map not available. Nope. Say lit. Okay. I'm gonna come over here. Into here. There we go. Get fucking darker? No, I'm not okay with that. Saw someone. Secret passage. What? Some days ago, I observed the brothers performing a strange ritual. They took turns to sit in front of the mirror facing it, light the lamp, then put it out. This shall remain a written testimony of everything that has been discovered and has been passed on to me, as it may prove valuable whomsoever finds it. Sitting in front of the mirror, they observe their own reflection and everything behind them. Then they proceed to put out the lamp or dim its flame to the point where the eyes, blinded by the previous glow, no longer see. Thereupon, they light it once more again to observe the reflection and everything behind them, repeating the process several times. And sometimes, God help us, the reflection shown in the mirror isn't what it should be. Excuse me. I can't begin to describe the horrors that appear. The mere act of committing them to paper is an insult to our Lord. But what I can say is that the more frequently these horrors appear, the closer they are, and the less time we have until they no longer have it. They're no longer only in the reflection.
Shit. Damn it. I hope it can't get it open.
That's what I saw. There are hanging people. Safe to enter. Nothing here. Oh, wait, there's a mirror. Mirror's broken, but I can only see part of the room reflected in the shards, like a bizarre mosaic.
I
God, how many bodies are piled up in there? Way too many. How long is this hall? There's no freaking map.
If this works, let's see how much I have left.
Reflections. I don't like it. Oh, the nope's about to come too. That was the end of chapter 3. I didn't finish it last time. I could have. That was only 17 more minutes. I could have knocked that out in 17 minutes. There's two chapters. There are two chapters left. No. I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna keep it rolling. I can't do it. 17 minutes? No. We can't, 18 minutes? No. Can't do it after 18 minutes. I don't.
I left him here 4 days ago. I thought, well, since I didn't hear from him, I thought he'd forgotten me again. Caught up in his usual musings. It's happened before, you know? Did he stay here alone? Do you know if
I need an almond?
Yes. I don't know if he went in, but he certainly did ask me to leave. He seemed a bit more erratic than usual. As I said before, it wouldn't be the first time I've traveled with Sebastian only to find myself on a forced holiday until he remembers I'm there. Honestly, I thought he'd forgotten completely this time and had just headed back home. The hotel was booked until Monday, so...
Well, he's not home. That much I can tell you. Is there any way to get in there?
Well, as far as I know, the door isn't locked. Although it might be a bit swollen from the humidity. Maybe if we gave it a little push.
Right, let's give it a try. But someone should look for another way in, just in case.
Crap. Almonds of happiness have been eaten. All right, we got Daniel Neuer. Wait, didn't he die in the last chapter? Didn't I kill him on accident? I remember playing as her. Yeah, this dude died. Why is he here? All right, cool. And Ernest Finnegan, age 63. Thanks to this awkward gadget, I can hear. He's got a hearing aid? That's not good. I need to hear. why do I do this to myself? Why do I play this game? I've had it for a few years, and it's just, I keep saying, it's like, I just want to finish it. I just want to finish it. Oh my god, my frames. Check something. I think I know my frames are hurting. I believe I know why. Oh no,
you into this mess, but I'll make things right. I promise.
Oh god, I'm back here. This wardrobe must have fallen from upstairs. Into the secret package behind the wall. It's useless to go in there now. The package passage is blocked. Oh! Cool. Yeah. About that. No. Well, I didn't listen. Wow. Would have been the death of me. I feel like I'm being followed. I know the Abbey is abandoned, but sometimes it feels like there's someone there who's putting out all the candles. Or putting out the candles. Might just be the wind and insufferable chill. I must be losing my mind, but sometimes I encounter candles I don't recall lighting myself. Damn it. I need to find the origin of that cursed song and get it out of this place. Oh, good, a hiding place. And the humming. Because the humming is just marvelous. Bucket of grease. Can I light it on fire? Okay, something's in there. Let's not bother them. What the f- Excuse you? Can I go back there? Oh, there's a door over here. Shut up, rat. No. Is that a hiding cupboard? Wait, what? Are Single sip probably intoxicate, which is not a terrible, it's not a bad thing. I do have a map. Okay, I'm there. I'm in the rectory. Old cloister. There's a bunch of stuff. My god. I don't like any of this place at all. Hand crank so you can turn it. Gear doesn't seem to be placed right because it can't move. It's kind of passing outside the wall. Old wooden hatch blocking the way. Can I go up here? Is there something up here? No. Okay. Let's head out in the main area again. Can't open it with my bare hands. Nope. You know, I flipped a coin. I thought about playing Inscription tonight. And I flipped a coin, and it came for this. I should have played Inscription. Let me look at the map. Where am I? Cam there. Door there. There's a thing there. Not a whole lot going on. Key thing. Yeah, let's go down. Oops.
I can go have a look. After all, I know the area, more or less.
right, so I learned the well is bad. Oh, I saw the ladder. I was like, oh yeah, we can climb down the ladder and be fine. This isn't where I came in at.
Dear Lord, what a sight. Sebastian, where are you?
Best place to hide. I'm not in the same place. It started me somewhere else. Yeah. I'm in the nuclear. It started me somewhere else. It started me where he was, the other guy. That's a place to hide. I recognize this area. I'm gonna see if the shit I dug out of the toilet is still there.
What's that dirty thing there?
It is! Dirty rag, unsightly mess.
Huh?
Rock hard, why am I carrying this filthy rag around?
Thank God for that brazier. I couldn't feel my ears.
Okay, so this is where he was hiding. Is that a that's a hiding spot. Okay. So, yeah. So, over there is where he died. Rusty made of iron. That's where he went in. So, yeah, okay, I'm back here. I kind of know this map. Okay, so that's where I was.
Oh. No.
No. So far, okay, so far. I've only two things. I came in this room. There's a note. See, I didn't even go forward. They weren't stupid superstitions. This place is just like they said. I can't remember where I sneaked in through the walls. And now I keep pacing down the empty corridors time and time again. I should listen to the villagers and stay away from this place. I feel like my mind is slipping into the abyss. I hear something break the silence in the halls. Something like the swishing of robes around me. It seems to come from all places at once. But when I raise my lantern, I see nothing. And yet when I put it back down, it returns closer than before. Damnation, have I gone mad? Dear Lord. Pruning shears. I think I can unlock this door. Nope. Tapestry is frayed beyond restoration. I feel that, man. Can I gut? Water. Jesus.
Jesus. Nobody survived, did they?
So I'm in set. It's all connected. I came in somewhere else. I have no idea where I am. Wait, I went in through there. Okay, I'm walking up the stairs there. There's a door on the other side, but four keys and four locks, our barrier between life and death. Four brothers, four bonds, resisting this to suffer the same fate. Prior within himself insists the abbot trusts a figure of Victorino, where the air is thinner. I am the oh my god. We are locked up. Our brothers, without a trace of kindness, we trapped them. The others, because they found madness. And we have lost. What have we lost? Did we leave behind our sanity? Dear brothers, forgive us. For we lost our sanity. Okay, so I need the four keys. Cool. Through the door. Oh, God.
Whoa. Sir, what's wrong?
I think, yep, I'm gonna die. Why am I doing stupid stuff? This whole thing has been dumb. I keep forgetting.
Hasn't it been a while now? Should we go check?
I have lost damn near everyone. I've lost damn near everyone. I have been dumb this whole way. Where's this gonna put her? Great, a no place. A handsaw. And where am I in comparison to everything that was? Oh my god. Where am I? Right there. Let's go check the door. So there's a lot places to check. Okay, can't go that way. The door. I don't think that's how saws would work on a door.
It's weird. Someone blocked the door from the other side.
Okay, I'm in the chapel house, which leads me right to the frickin' cloister. Yay, progress. Two people died. Oh my dear God. I don't want to read that. You want to read it? You can go back, pause it, read it. Nice warmth. This a hiding place? Yeah, okay. Let's see here. I got two doors. I got that door there, and I got this door here. That door's now open. What's in this door? Oh, cool. It's locked on the other side. There's a question mark here. No. The fuck? No. Okay, so there's a door over here. Something's still in there. Cool. I don't need to grease this. That door there. What's that? Locked from the inside. Okay.
That noise. Is there anyone out there?
Fucking hell. fucking thing's gonna lure me into a false sense of security one of these times.
I can't say that tunnel gives me a good vibe.
I agree. Where am I? I'm there. Okay. So I just go straight through, out, and through the door. This is where he came in at, I believe. Saint Cecilia. Ooh, I wonder if I need that small bag. Okay, that's where I can hide. There we go. Now that way is unlocked.
Hide there, quick!
Oh, hide. Bitch.
Shit, that must be crazier than I thought.
He has been purified. I have nothing to fear. His bones will turn to dust in that oven. For now, I will not follow. I'll be taken elsewhere. This should suffice. The silent voices. All is well. I have nothing to fear. I must finish this altar to keep calm. I must not be afraid. My faith is must not falter. What's in here? Okay. Ugh. And I'm back out there. Where's the door? Okay, so he died way over here. Done. Now I can discard the key.
I hope the wooden steps haven't rotted.
Holy shit. Okay, so he's got a key in his hand. There's his bag. There's a puzzle here. Distilled alcohol. Cool. What all do I have? I have distilled alcohol. But I have that little bag, I wonder. I don't have any other... Oh, I do have a key. Drag the body into the empty sarcophagus following the Reaper's orders. Okay, so there's a body that's not supposed to be somewhere. What's in here? It's a granary. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and call it here for tonight. I've made quite a bit of progress. I'm probably going to lose it all next time. But thank you all for watching. Appreciate it. Hit that follow button. And I'll catch you in the next one. Laters.